A stroke occurs when the blood supply to part of the brain is interrupted. This may be due to a blood clot or a burst blood vessel. Without oxygenated blood, the surrounding brain cells die quickly, so rapid recognition is critical. The effects of a stroke depend on the extent of the area affected and the part of the brain involved. Many people recover from minor strokes, but major strokes may be life-threatening. An acronym that is useful in remembering signs and symptoms of stroke is FAST.
Frank, are you okay?
The letter F stands for face.
I'm feeling a bit funny.
Is there any facial drooping, in particular the mouth?
A tingle in my face.
The letter A stands for arms.
Can you push up against my hands?
Can the casualty lift both arms up in the air? The letter S stands for speech. Is the casualty's speech slurred and do they understand you?
Got a bit of a headache.
It's okay, Frank.
The letter T stands for time.
Grace, we need to call 000.
Time is critical. So call 000 no matter how brief the signs and symptoms, even if they have resolved over time. This period is critical because medications which reduce the brain injury must be administered within a matter of hours for a successful outcome. The signs and symptoms of stroke may include sudden severe headache, weakness or loss of movement and feeling, usually on one side of the body, slurred speech, difficulty in swallowing, flushed face, pounding pulse, pupils may be unequal, seizures may occur, and there may be altered levels of consciousness. If the casualty is conscious, they should be positioned sitting upright, comfortably supported. Loosen tight clothing and provide reassurance. Don't give anything to eat or drink, as swallowing may be impaired.
I just need you to let me know if anything else changes, all right?